Hello, my dear Cancer friends. This is your astrologer Sandeep Kataria with my very special readings for the general trends for the year 2015. The year 2015 holds many possibilities and promises of giving you a comfortable lifestyle. It, however, depends on how smart you are in choosing to utilize these opportunities. Yes. Due to Jupiter's retrograde transit in the first quarter of the year 2015, you may not get all the benefits. In other words, you may not be 100% compensated for your efforts. But there's nothing to worry. Once the second quarter starts, you will reap good benefits from then onwards. With regard to your personal life, there shall be a greater understanding between you and your life partner. A total harmony between two of you shall lead to a better support to each other, and this will strengthen your relationship further. On the career front too, things look bright on the regular path itself. Perhaps there may not be a need for you to try any unconventional approach or any path-breaking approach. You will be in total control of your state of affairs and much ahead of your competitors. However, you must believe in strict compliance, follow the rules and laws of the land if you want to stay away from the trouble from the strict authorities. However, this is a general reading based on your zodiac sun sign. To get a more specific and personal reading, I encourage you to contact us directly through the telephone numbers given below or write an email to us. You may also visit our websites. With these words, I wish you a very happy, a very bright, and a very colorful, and a very prosperous year 2015.